Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to possibly the final part in our Let's Play of the quest for the Ark of the Covenant. I am Mr. Stampy Longnose, and I'm being joined by...
And I am Squid Nugget!
We're
going to get your wife back! We are, we're going to get her back, Stamps.
I've got a flower for her, I've been looking after it this entire Let's Play.
Okay, grab half arrows each, there we go, you can grab all them, mate, they're for you. We gotta place Mr. Dragon on this thing, and it lights the nether portal.
Oh god, you guess what we're gonna be fighting now, can't you? Now go and kill the bandit leader and get the Ark of the Covenant for your wife. She needs you now!
Oh, right, we've been... Okay, let's go.
Straight in, I'm
straight
not messing
in.
Around.
Straight in, bro.
My wife needs me. She's coughing and spluttering
all
over the place.
Oh, look at that! That's amazing. Oh, careful, mate. Careful.
What's going on? What's going on? Whoa.
Okay. Yeah, you kind of blew up the portal.
Was the portal gone?
Okay, whatever you do, don't fall.
Okay, I can't see much anymore. God.
We're going to kill the blazers. Make sure you kill the blazers. Oh, I've got a potion to fire resisting.
Oh god, that would be very useful right now. I've had my healing potion already. I wasn't messing. I was drinking it as I pretty much came through. I think this spawn is on the side there. I think they're going to endlessly spawn.
You think?
Yeah, I think there's just a blaze spawner there. Oh god, okay. I'm on fire. This is going to ruin my jumping.
Okay, yeah.
Why is there? Look, there's signs there. Oh look, I just realised the giant pigmen. I've only just noticed that.
Have you noticed it? Mate, get out there. You're standing in fire. Be careful.
Am I?
That's why. Yeah, there's like fire on the ground. You're standing in it.
Really?
Get yourself. Get in here. Right. So, are we just going to try and do it? Because if we fail this jump, then we're pretty much...
Oh, dear.
Have you seen down?
Yeah.
It's not good. It's
all
not,
the way down.
Okay,
do we have any options apart from just jumping?
It's good, I guess.
This is a half slab, and they are stairs, which is like, it's easier than it looks.
All right, I'm going to go
for
it.
So, take it away, Squid. And
okay, I've made it. Kill the bandit leader to get your wife back. Shoot the minecarts, mate. Come on, you're coming across. How are we just going to do it?
Okay. Well, I'm just going to wait until I'm not on fire, then I take the plunge.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shoot his last minecart.
Okay, right, I'm going to try and take out the blaze. You take out the minecarts. Oh, there's so many of them. Look at them, Squid.
Can't, mate. I've done it. I shot all the minecarts.
Yeah. You've done it.
I think.
Oh, God,
there's a lot of blazes.
Don't kill me.
I can't see any of the minecarts. Can you see any of the minecarts?
One there. No, I think that's all of them. We can't jump back, though. We won't be able to jump back. That is an impossibility.
Opened?
Oh, God, there's a... I can't... We're going to die.
Careful.
I'm just going to die. Is there anywhere to jump down?
There's some ladders.
Oh, but surely we're not going to be able to make that. I'm just going to die here. I don't know what to do. No, I got shut off. God, no.
Bye, Stampy. Okay, I think we can't reach them ladders from there. Surely not. Where's the minecart? Shoot the minecart. Kill the bandits. Wife back. Okay. This is. I don't know what to do. This is full of blazers.
Is there definitely like none of us?
I can't see any. I've shot that one there. Shot that one there. Shot that one hiding. I guess we just have to. Oh my god, there's so many blazes as well. Do we just YOLO it?
Way down at the bottom, wasn't there? There was ladders down there, but like no obvious way to get down there.
Maybe we can reach the ladder if we jump.
I mean, I want to get my stuff back.
Oh, what's happening here? Oh, that's you. How did you get down there?
Oh, where am I?
You spawn like in the pigmen.
Oh no, there's a way down. There's a ladder down here.
How did you spawn there?
I just went through the nether portal and it took me here instead.
Right, I'm gonna try to jump it.
Oh, it's because the old portal was destroyed.
Okay, yeah, hey, I'm gonna die.
Things.
So
my things.
Right, okay, let's. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna jump once this wears off. How long am I gonna start burning for? Please, just leave me alone. Oh my god. This is so reckless.
Where are you? Are you? Oh my god! I just see all the fire going crazy, getting fired towards you.
Beast mode activate. Get away, you pesky blazers. I just need me to stop burning, then I can try and jump.
I think I found where we need to go once we're down here.
I'm gonna go for it. No, I'm fire again! Oh no!
Please, I know, it's just every time you're gonna get a jump, you just get set on fire.
I've got no arrows, I don't know what to do. Okay,
Are you gonna try and, are you jumping to like the pigman?
I'm gonna try and jump to the ladders if I can get myself a run up or anything. I'm just trying to like literally as soon as I stop. Oh, they nearly punched me off the edge. Come on, stop burning, I can go. Come on.
Go!
No, oh, I just got set on fire as I was about to jump! This is insane! Please! Give me a break!
What is there? God, nothing on the floor? Nothing.
Is there literally nothing? I've shot all the minecarts. I can't see any of this. I don't think.
I think something opened up here. Like there's a portal in the pigman.
You left the game, mate.
Have I?
Yeah, you left the game.
That's no good.
Okay, I'll try and get you back in as soon as I stop burning.
Okay, well, Squid's managed to make his way back to me. He went through the Nether portal. How are you feeling? Do you feel refreshed? Had an out-of-body
experience?
Absolutely
gorgeous. I feel like a new man.
Oh, you look gorgeous. A new Squid.
Mate. Thank you. Yeah, we did it! Yay! Woo! We shot all the minecarts, then we got absolutely obliterated with blazes. Yeah, that's not fun. Is this where we're supposed to
go?
Not again. Not again.
You're getting shot again. I think we're supposed to go through here. There's like a little random tunnel under the ground.
Woo! This looks fancy. We still need to get your wife back. Where's your wife? Debbie!
I don't know. She might be down here.
Do you like dark, deep places? Yeah, this is a good idea. I'm pretty sure that it was like up on the pigmen somewhere. I don't know.
But then there was a nether portal, because you came through a different nether portal to me, I think.
Did I? I came through the one behind you.
Yeah.
Is that different?
Yeah, I think so. I think I went for another one and just like made my way around to there.
What about if we go back through that nether portal? Maybe it goes to another place.
So have a quick little look around. Oh God, go away, Blaze. I have had enough of your lot. I've had enough of your kind. You leave me and my friend alone.
Leave me alone, please.
I think actually, it might have been the same nether portal, actually. I think there might actually only be one.
I found another tunnel.
Yeah, whereabouts are you?
I don't know if it's going to be anything, mate. I wouldn't bother. Okay. It doesn't seem like it's naturally formed. It seems like it's actually built all this because there's like nether brick and bedrock and stuff.
Well, if we're in the nether, there's bedrock all on the floor, isn't there, anyway?
Oh, yeah. Good
comment. I thought there might be a chest down here, if nothing else.
Let's have a look. I thought something had happened when we shot all the minecarts. I thought it was gonna like blow up or.
Yeah. I don't know. Like maybe we've missed one. I don't fancy going back. Like the thing was, there was no point jumping to that little platform. Like we could have just stayed back.
Yeah.
Just shot them from further away, which is kind of what I wanted to do. Then I thought, oh no, what's the worst that could happen? It's not like we're both going to die, is it? Oh,
I'm going to go through the nether portal, see what happens. Leaving the nether.
Excuse me, pigman?
Oh, here we go.
Oh, where have you ended up somewhere different?
Yeah, I've got somewhere different. I'm not going to read anything and wait for you to come through.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Actually, I'm going to read it. The Ark of the Covenant is gone!
I didn't take it.
But how? And your wife is trapped in those bars. Ask her what happened.
But how?
So this is your wife. She's invisible. She's in lava.
Oh no! Careful now. Oh, she dropped in.
Maybe the pressure plates did it. When we stepped in the pressure plates.
Oh, did you just drop in and she just dropped straight down when you got here?
Maybe.
There's my wife. She's trapped. I have to get her out. The wife's speaking. It was Sinclair.
Wait.
That's supposed to be the wife. It was Sinclair. He and the bandits are working together. Find him and stop him for me. I don't have much time left. I love you now. Go and take back the Ark of the Covenant. You can't let Sinclair win. Goodbye, my love.
My love.
You're gonna drop the bread in. She said all that while burning in the lava from down there. You just hear the voice.
So why has Debbie betrayed you? Debbie's gone.
Oh, Debs, we never even saw her. All of this was to save her.
No, she's gone. To Sinclair's Castle is here. Oh, to Zombie playing. Survival.
Ooh.
Like a mini game.
In the next adventure map, Sinclair is tracked down, but for good? Find out. Also play the Legend of the Holy Grail for more fun. So yeah, that was the other map we did. That is complete, 100% done.
So, end of the day, we played an adventure map to find Stampy's wife. She ended up to be a piece of bread and she's dead. So, all in all, pretty good day at the office, I think.
Oh, God, I saw that ending coming. How predictable. I knew the wife would be a bit of burnt bread.
Oh, should we quickly hop in a minecart and go to Sinclair's Castle? Or...
Yeah, before that, quick another shout out to the makers of the map, Mutant Marine, Andrew, Legends, and Fozbods. There's going to be a link in the description to their channels, as well as, of course, what else was it going to be? It's going to be the download
squid
of the map
nuggets.
As well.
There we go.
There's
going
to be a link to all squid nuggets. Go on.
Push me.
Come on. Oh, God, how much bread have you had?
It's your wife.
Whee!
I ate her. Oh,
you ate my wife. I ate her, I do.
I ate you. She's your right cow.
Oh, dear. Right. Let's go. I'm having a bit of trouble myself here, to be honest, with the old mind. I just gave. Getting a bit of momentum. It's not really going for me. I'm going to give it a big push and then.
I'm excited. Do you think this is Sinclair's Castle with a helicopter on the roof?
I'm drinking it's going to be. It might be the same world, actually. I reckon it will be. I reckon it will be that same castle.
I'm gonna wait for you because I want to have this nostalgic experience. All right, come on. Oh, dear. Pretty good, though. Didn't enjoy it. I would have liked to have seen what your wife looked like. I wonder if she was like just a regular testificate or something.
Hey, Squid, come here one second. I've been carrying around this flower the whole time to give to my wife, and seeing as she's now turned into a hot cross bun, I want you to have it, Squid.
Cheers, mate. Oh, that's very kind of you, Mel. That's very kind of you. But I've already picked three, so I guess we'll share.
Oh, but they're not the... But those ones you didn't have to spend five pieces of money on.
There's a button there, mate. Do you want to press the... Okay.
This is it! This is the castle!
This is
the same one!
Oh, nobody would get this. Do you remember... Oh, do you remember this bit where we said... Oh, God, what did we say?
Sinclair! He's setting fire to the town! He's setting fire, see? Those were the days.
The world all changed. This was a desert.
Oh, is it not a desert anymore? Where have you gone to? Oh, it's going that little. Remember you doing that little bit of parkour?
Yeah.
And you were like really hungry. We were all really hungry, weren't we? And like it was really dangerous.
Yeah. I really want to see if there's a helicopter. I really, really, really want to see if there's a helicopter.
Maybe because this is in the past. Maybe he didn't have it yet. Maybe it's just going to be like a little hand glider.
Oh wait! I see something.
Is the helicopter there?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to go and have a look.
I can't get to it. I don't know how you get to it. There must be a way. Okay, maybe we have to do his parkour.
Oh, you can see.
Oh, he's made it.
Ooh, nicely done.
There is a way down. There is a way in. There's the stairs. So I'm going to try and find you the staircase, mate. Oh, dear. This is amazing. Yeah, there's the stairs. Look, come here. Come.
I'm like way at the in the bottom.
No, come here. Right, mate. Okay. There's a way. Right. Up here. And it's not really that hard. You just got to follow the staircase around here. And then onto the roof.
Yay.
And then here we go.
Let me see the
helicopter.
I just love how it's all so old-timey. There's just a helicopter here. Because why not? Because Minecraft. That's why. But we blow it up in the future, don't
we?
Blow it up,
don't we? And then I wear it as a hat.
Ah, those were the days.
Oh, dear. Awesome, awesome adventure map.
And there's a little door to actually properly get in.
Is there? Should we take off? Okay. Let's end it here, mate. We've had some fun. It's been an awesome adventure map. And, thank you guys for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it. And hopefully we'll play the next one.
Sorry, you can just quickly say, look over there. That's the entrance to the thingy. We saw this castle earlier before, didn't we? And we just didn't know
what
it was.
And there's the spawn. Yeah. The spawn's just there.
We haven't gone very far. We could have just come straight here and cut out all the rest.
Just cut out the middle, man.
Oh, dear.
Well, yeah. Been good fun, mate. So, yeah, thank you.
Oh, God.
Anyway,
that's my mother-in-law.
Jamie, she's back. It's a happy ending after all.
We're reunited.
So
come
there.
Here, love. Here's your flower. We got it to her in the end. Gosh, she couldn't be happier.
Oh, God. Dear.
Oh, my God. On, Debs.
Go on, Debs. Got you a flower. Oh, dear me.
Oh, let's just go. Can we go? Can we
leave
now?
Right, thank you so much for watching, guys. From me, Debbie, and Yellow Flower. Hope you've enjoyed the Let's Play, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Bye!
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no!
Ah, yeah, get
no, no!
Get
no!
Nice, Debbie!
I love the grey landed! You fell down!
Come here, fight me like a man, Debbie. Come
I'm
on.
Going to run out, right? I'm going. No!
You fell from the fall, Debbie.
Oh, dear. Well, sweet nugget, you've done it again!